Hi everyone, this is Abdulghafor from my templates lab team. In this quick video tutorial I will show you how to set up some main options for Matlock. So let's go to dashboard, select layout option, then let's go to blog post widget, click edit and remove the check from the date and posted by. Are going to check the time, the comments and labels, then click save. And I forget, you can change the number of posts. For example, I'll make it 4 posts, then click save. Let's refresh our blog to see the changes we made. How you can see, the date has been removed from here, and here we have just 4 posts. Let's go back to our dashboard and go to settings, other, here change this to full, and in enclosure links choose yes and click save settings. Now let's go to layout and scroll down. At the bottom you will find the author biography widget. This widget is responsible for showing the author box at the bottom of each post. To add a biography, let's go to documentation and click default settings and grab the code of this widget, which is this code. Add it here. You add some information about you. For example, I will add a random text like this. Here add your name and let's get some picture. I will add this picture just for demo purpose and click save. Let's refresh and see, is the author box. Yes, now you can see this is the author box. If you want to remove it, just add no at the content field like this. Now you can see the box has been removed. Thanks for watching.